This light lighting. And so I meet one guy. I say, where have you been? He said, I've been to Dubai. I say, oh, how is Dubai? He said, man, it's stressful. I said, why? Can you imagine when I was coming back, I missed my flight. I don't have any choice but to take 9 bus. I said, from where? Lagos guests now not go kill us. Not only Lagos, you see them, they throw. You think say they go the next bus stop. Now I lie, you're not sure did they try to go like that too. If you be Nepal man, not ever carry ladder. Say you won't cut a bokeh light. One Nepal go carry ladder, they put for a bokeh pole. He won't cut a light. Now they are bokeh day here. Tell them, say, hey, my friend, for the past 1 month, you are not give us a light. Tonight you want to cut my light. The guy say, you don't pay your bills. He say, hey, if you climb that pole, I will show you my real color. The guy not here, now he begin climb the ladder. Aboki enter house, bring bow and arrow. Now he face him. Say, guy, my friend, look at me for down. The guy looking for ground. You see, well, if I continue to climb that pole, I will shoot. Kuma, if you stop, I will shoot. Well, later, if I come down, I will shoot. So disappear.
AY Yard, another invasion.